Professors from 26 schools in the Granite State explored the why of the presidential election today. The group gathered at Saint Anselm College and looked into why people voted as they did, why candidates acted like they did, and the role social media played in this election.
The news cycle was so often dominated by something that had happened on social media, right? And so when people complain about the levels of free media that that the Republican nominee, Donald Trump, now president, got, you know, people suspect he's able to drive news cycles through his social media, strategic use of social media.
And more than 60 professors took part in that conference.